If you like contemporary art, you cannot miss Duplex, the new work by Brazilian artist Alexandre, marking the artist's first solo presentation in a UK public institution for 10 years, now and until the end of October at the Brighton CCA. I met with Ben Roberts, the curator and director of Brighton CCA, to find out more.
So, contemporary art mixed with upcycling seems like. Can I say that?
You could say that, although I don't think that's the phrase that the artist would use. I think he is more about the transformation of everyday materials and the things we see around us to give you a sort of different understanding of the material and social culture that we're surrounded with. The artist that this show is from, so to speak, is Alexandre de Cunha. He's a Brazilian artist based in London, but also in Sao Paulo as well. He's shown sort of internationally and has works in many collections in Brazil and in France and the US. This show is here because last year Alejandro had a show in Napoli, which was curated by Jenny Lomax, who also worked on this show with us. Not so many people got to see that show, understandably, but when I was talking with Jenny about that show, we were interested in the idea of a sister show, if you like, or a connecting show that was in the UK, and we were thinking about Brighton and Napoli as these sort of very vibrant cities by the sea that have a real sort of, I guess, party culture in some ways, but a very sort of deep-rooted history in lots of other ways. And we thought it would be really interesting to see if we could develop a show here. For us, it makes lots of sense because I think these galleries are particularly suited to this sort of sculpture and this sort of scale. But also because I was very interested in doing some work with textiles and I guess sort of weaving and all that sort of making, because we're in an art school and here there is a lot of textile design, there are lots of looms upstairs and students working on that, and Alejandro's use of textile and fabric is I think really beautiful and really elegant. I think it'll be a really interesting thing, not just for people to come and visit the show, but also for the students to understand you know, how contemporary artists are using this sort of stuff in their work. One of the things that I think it's important to understand is that everything that you see in here is all found stuff. You know, it's things that are transformed into something else just by dint of taking something away or adding something very small. So he doesn't make any of this work from scratch, you'd like. So this work, for example, is all made from mops, you know, but they've all been separated out and tied together painstakingly by him and his assistants, and then hand dyed. So it becomes something that I think is very anthropological. It has a sort of, it speaks about a sort of human history of use, because actually a lot of his work is made from things that are about human use, whether it's mops or umbrellas or a parachute. The body and our use of these sort of things are inherent to them in some way and how we understand them. But in taking them and transforming them in some way, there's a sort of archaeology there, because you can imagine someone walking into, you know, this space maybe 1,000 years from now and going, ah, nice, now I can tell you what this means. This means that they used to wear this on their heads and would carry it around like a sort of headdress. And it's like, maybe, maybe not, but there's a sort of, there's a mystery to these things. And I think that was the interesting thing that we wanted to sort of, or that Ali wants to bring out in the work, is, you know, looking at the world in a different way and saying a poetry in the sort of, in the everyday.